period is so, so tight. But what is important is, amidst the tightness, we should all advocate for peace.
The Security and Electoral Commission officials met with the aspirants as they look forward to starting campaigns officially tomorrow. They had convened up for a meeting organized by the Electoral Commission and police to receive guidelines on how to conduct their campaigns. Police have asked the candidates to keep peace and follow the issued guidelines, strive to utilize the time allocated to them effectively, and also follow the regulations in place.
When it comes to the campaigns, let us respect the regulations, the campaign regulations. The time is so tight, let us avoid the collusions. And where probably you at a time you find yourselves as the other ones are going this side and others are coming this side, let us respect each other. Let us respect each other, let the others move the other side as you also continue the other time.
The district returning officer emphasized the fact that candidates should not use playgrounds for campaigns and implored them to avoid political conflicts. He further cautioned supporters from Kampala not to create divisions among the people of Dokolo.
We have institutions, like our primary schools,
hospitals,
police barracks. Those places are not for your campaigns. Campaign from the right what places. There are candidates who at times try to guide the campaign through secondary schools. Please follow the guidelines very well and seek authority from the managers of those what institutions.
The NRM Director of Mobilization, Rosemary Nsubuga Seninde, on behalf of the party, promised to abide by the stipulated guidelines and urged the people of Dokolo to highly register and vote for the NRM party candidate. In turn,
you may not be worried because we are going to mobilize. We have mobilized and we hope the people of Dokolo will listen to the candidate, will listen to us, and will listen to the voice of His Excellency the President and to the NRM as such. You know, there will always be other candidates, but it doesn't stop us from campaigning and trying to work hard to win this election, and that is exactly what we are going to do.
She lashed out at the NRM candidates who opted to stand as independent candidates, that they have shown their true colors. However, she asked them to reflect upon their actions for the good of the party.
For us as a party, we always appeal to our people not to divide our votes. So these so-called independents that are more independent leaning, we don't have that kind of term. So if somebody has defied the party and wants to stand as an independent, then it means that person is not NRM at that moment. So for us, we look at that person as somebody who is opposing the party.